the choir singing, can I get a amen? We made another day, so now the congregation breathes and lights another candle for the fallen man, and their voices cry a river through the echo of the harmonies. And those who remain standing on the rubble, now branded with the scars of battle, candidly developed through the dark room. The images of stark view, a life under the bell jar. Sylvia ain't know the half of where our hell start with. Shots ring when angels get their wings, and devils on patrol use bodies for targeting. Shit, we almost make this thing seem rather easy. So cool, why your crew coon for TV? While our grandmothers weeping and grazed, their memories deeply in vain. There's change brewing, and the remedy is steeped in our pain. I sleep when I've lain in the belly of the earth. Until then, I'll keep beating on your brain till I'm hurt.
If you know what I know, then you won't be afraid to grow. If your mind is on high, you won't be scared to fly.
I used to be afraid of revealing my feelings freely. I put a cap on emotions, hoping to trap at a ceiling. Impact of the world's weight was too much for my shoulders. Like Atlas, I held my fate cause I failed to embrace my blessed healing. And building don't seem to be an option no more. Every time we lay the mortar, bricks are knocked to the floor. So pyramids are still in utero, dreams are now aborted. Why pro-life is shaming, so the ghosts are haunting our thoughts. I'm a guilty of course, I'm straight from the course. When empty pages make me question my choice, and I leave the mic alone. Leave the baby souls exposed to withstand the fight alone. I can't do it, that's something my conscience will not condone. So I pledge allegiance to the freedom fighters' blood that won't settle in my bones. I do it for every ghetto and better with broken homes, and better my flow with every poem that I propose, and hope that you get my letters addressed to the future. Gone, gone, gone.
Dying breed, the most wanted MC, born of a dying need. I want you all to feel what really inspires me. I hold up the mirror so you're reflected inside of me. I write to give light to these rhymes. It just might be the kind to free a nation. Pass the mic and I'll try to make a thinker out an idling mind. They say I'm out of my mind and think we can be saved with music. I prove you wrong on my release date. See you on that Tuesday. I be with them vibes, slinging hope like them white cakes. Shaking sleeping gods and hoping that they might wake. When heavy enough bars to rattle on the light. Wait, how many times have I advised you should take heed, and to allow your eyes to widen to the possibilities of freedom through a major melody set to minor keys. Well, here you have it, P.S. from the mighty star C.
If you know what I know, then you won't be afraid. If you know what I know, then you won't be afraid to grow. If your mind is on high.